Martin for his like for his hip hop skills or his lack thereof. He tried to do Because I Got High.
Yeah.
by Afro Man. The last time he was here. Martin's son Jonathan is here to show us that the family isn't entirely ungifted when it comes to doing hip hop karaoke.
Yeah. I don't know the lyrics in whole, but I'm gonna try. Yeah. Make some noise, Berlin! Yeah. These ideas are nightmares to white parents who worse fears a child with tight hair who likes hearing. Like whatever, man. That's no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. See you walking around with his headphones flaring. Alone in his own zone, stone cold, he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him more comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. There's something that hates so deadly, blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he probably knocked him out. This is a boss of whack, man, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. Sex, band, two rags and a stock. Step on a hitter, so he stopped his bag and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Jonathan, everybody! Mad skills. Yes. Jonathan has flow. It's for sure. So, where are the girls? Girls, not you. These two girls.